Hey everybody, just thought I'd show you a quick video of the pig enclosure that I'm building for the pigs in the field this year. You can see it's built out of tubing and bench top that I've cut down to be not quite as high. Everything welded together, the boards to protect the tarp, give me something to attach to. The only thing I may still add is a way to put some wheels on so I can roll it from paddock to paddock.